Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons.
Autobots, roll out!
Transformers, defenders of truth, robots who fight in disguise. Transformers, the battle is proof, only the strong will survive. Till all are one.
Survival of our race. You must see why I had to betray you.
You didn't betray me. You betrayed yourself.
No, Optimus!
I have two sides.
You did it, little friend.
Give me your face!
Son, you know, once you start, there's no going back.
I know.
This means total commitment. Once you begin the path, there is no leaving the path. Are you sure you're ready for that? I mean, really ready?
I guess so.
Neat. We'll start tomorrow.
You don't want to be like this. This is disgusting. This is awful in every way. If I could kill it, I would. But I legally can't. But I've considered it. This right here is my favorite thing ever. In the history of forever. I think about this every day. I think about this all night long. I stay awake, not sleeping, because I'm thinking about this.
Ah! just know something bad is going to happen.
The Transformers will return after these messages.
Oh, hello. I was just working on a multi-million-dollar lawsuit for one of my clients. I know what you're thinking. Yeah, a lawsuit sounds good, Saul, but who can I sue? Who can you sue? Try police departments, libraries, construction companies, school officials, cleaning services, financial institutions, local and international, your neighbors, your family members, your church, synagogue, or other religious institution, your employers' customers, suppliers, companies in other countries, companies that made the drugs that were turned into the drugs that you took. The possibilities are limitless. But Saul, how can I sue these people and institutions? I have no grounds. Do me a favor. Let me answer that question in person. Better Call Saul.
We now return to the Transformers.